guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I go by Winnie. If this is your first time here, welcome. Guys, Selena, it's such a beautiful story. But before we get into it, make sure you hit the subscribe button down below. Guys, help me reach my goal of 600 subscribers. I would really appreciate it. I'm so close. And make sure you give me a thumbs up, leave your comments on what you think about the show, and let's get into it. Oh my god, I'm so happy that I got to watch Selena the series. You know, I didn't get a chance to watch Selena the movie actually, and you know, I'm happy that I watched the series instead, even though it's new, you know, because it's just, I'm a series kind of person. Like, I prefer series to movies. So watching the series is like, I love the fact that you could see the progression. You could see the family story from almost from day one. Obviously, they can't add every single detail, but it's so spread out. Like, it's like very progressive and you understand her story better. To be honest, I knew there was someone that people refer to as an icon, that is Selena. You know, me, I'm Nigerian. I'm straight from Nigeria. So I do not even know, or I didn't know all the artists for sure. Back when I was little, I didn't know a lot about Tejano music, or I didn't hear a lot about Tejano music. So I had no clue who she was, but I knew of her name. Like, I knew that there was a Selena that people loved and people looked up to, and that she was beautiful, like all the good things that you hear about her. So, but I didn't know her story. I genuinely did not know. I just knew that she died. I didn't know why. Like, yeah, I was just a clueless girl. But oh my god, this series was so beautiful from the beginning to end. Like, she was such a good artist. And oh my god, I know people criticize have their father so much, Abraham, but to be honest, like, their father reminds me a lot about African parents, so I'm not even really surprised. I just think he's strict in a loving, like, he's strict and he's loving, like, that's the way he kind of shows love. And obviously, how strict he is because he wants to protect Selena, he wants to protect his children in general. So, like, it's coming out of love. So I really did not like seeing comments of people like turning against the father, that, oh, like, the father didn't want her to be with Chris and he was so mean, like, he doesn't like her, Selena. I'm like, what? Don't even, like, people shouldn't say that. It's because he loves his daughter. He's very protective of the daughter and her dreams too, because she was young and he didn't want her to, like, marry someone and that person is like, yo, you're no longer going to do music. That was his fear, because they worked so hard to get to that point. And to be very honest, the father is very hardworking. They worked so hard to get to the point of their career. Like, they deserve everything that they got, and all the love that Selena got was well deserved, because they worked so hard. They became homeless, like, they suffered a lot, like, they started from the real bottom. And that's why I love to see, like, such a hard worker, like, such a hard working father, and all of them worked so hard, including Selena. And Selena, I just really loved her spirit from this show. Like, since I have confidence in this series, because the executive producer of this show is her sister, right? And so obviously this, her family knows her the best, and working with the family on the show, on this series, like, helps a lot to understand who Selena was. So I can trust that, okay, the person playing as her, like, played a very good role. Like, Selena seemed like someone who was so happy, such a good spirit that loved a lot. You know, she had this type of naiveness to her, believing that everyone is good, even to the person that killed her. I don't even want to give that wicked woman an airtime, because she's so wicked, just so annoying that she took this girl's life so short. She was just 23. That's so sad. At the peak of her career, like, she could even be bigger. And that's, oh God, it's so painful. To be honest, watching it, like, the story was, her story was so painful, like, going like that was just so sad. And I can imagine how the family felt so bad, you know, losing a loved one like that, you know. And people who are, like, going for the father too, that, oh, because I literally saw a comment, like, of someone blaming the father that it's the father's fault. That's so bad to say. That's so bad to say for a father who has lost his precious daughter. You know how much, like, from the show you could see how much that this guy loves his daughter, especially Selena. Like, he loves his children, but Selena was definitely his favorite. Like, so anyone making comments like that, just being rude to the father for what he did. And even this Chris situation, let's be honest, yes, the father sent the guy packing, you know, threw him out in, like, at that time, which was wrong. He was just being too strict and he didn't want anything to happen, like, no relationships and whatever, and they were lying, so he did that, which was wrong. But at the end of the day, when they got married and they eloped or whatever and they came back to the family, he accepted the guy, he accepted Chris with open arms. He was just worried, you know, on how Chris and Selena will turn out, like, if you really love her and support her dreams and not, like, be, like, the barrier to her dreams, you know. And I love Chris's and her relationship, so cute. Like, he was really supportive, just a good guy, just humble guy. Watch an interview of him talking, like, just so humble, like, so nice. With the songs, my best song so far, I've been singing it throughout today, I Could Fall in Love with You. Oh my God, I love that song. And the song that made me cry too was, I don't know the name, is it Nom Mekweda something? I'm so sorry, but that song was also beautiful. I'm excited, I'm happy that I got to learn about her, like, more of her story and stuff. But yeah, thank you guys for watching until this point. Tell me what you think about the show. Make sure you hit the subscribe button down below, give this video a thumbs up, share if you care, leave your comments, guys. Until we see next time, guys. Bye.